You know what? I kind of dropped RoboCop. He just... I don't know. I mean, I got both Katana and Cetrion, who are better zoners than him, so he doesn't really interest me. House is it? It's Dink's house. But Izzy's here, and he brought the beer. Did you bring the beer? You're on beer duty this week. Oh, I could be a rushdown player for sure. I mean, I do play a little bit of Baraka. He's gonna hit me with the fatal blow now. Nope. Oh fuck, we both did it at the same time. I wonder who's hits whose. Why is there so much purple in the chat today? Bad punish, but it's something, so. Is that not unsafe? She's like floating.
Aaron Black wins.
DDG, you are like a rust kind of orange color. Rusty orange color. Blue for you, huh?
Round two,
yeah, I think every breakaway that I do is accidental, so. I was reading the cancel. Nice, good read. I woke up. I woke up and I'm on fire. Yeah, I guess everyone sees different colors. And like you could leave the stream and come back to the stream and everyone would be a different color. Whoa, 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 mind blown. Well, thanks, Seabreeze. I'll take that as a compliment.
Round one, fight.
I just had a feeling I was going to lose that round, just because of that. Jeff, you are like a lime green, isn't he? Oh, whoops.
Your fate rests here.
But this isn't MKX, you're right, man.
Final round, fight.
Get fucked, broski. The perfect match. Mario, you are such a handsome dude. Thank you for that. I love fucking quality. It's all about the phrase, you know, and punctuation. I love fucking koalas, or I fucking love koalas. I was gonna say them with the same intent, obviously. But words matter. Words matter. Perhaps I should check the team chat. Perhaps something happened with Broski. Nope, he didn't say anything. Koala is my spirit animal. Because they sleep like 17 hours a day. Oh, he thought he pressed it. Bomb springs, baby.
Yeah.
bang bop bada bop bing pow. That is a really good tick throw. Ooh, nice Annie ear. And they say Aaron's got no Annie ears. Boom!
I do eat leaves, actually. I eat spinach leaves. Romaine lettuce leaves. Those are leaves. Are they not? Are you going to downgrade the quality of leaves that I eat? Alright, sea breeze. See you later, my man.
For thousands of your years.
Can't beat that with a stick.
Round one, fight!
Whoopsies. That's okay, he used it. He's even playing Warzone there, is he? Just wake up, Fatal Blow, he wasn't even close to me. Fucking maniac. Were you step on a Lego? Nobody expects the super. That was a good mix. Rip.
Blood, guts, blood, and glory.
Final round, fight.
I'm dead. Boom!
A story? A story about what? What kind of a story would you like to... you like to hear about? Would you guys like to hear about the only time that I've ever been arrested? Pushed a button, broski. I'm at your doorstep when I was a baby. shit. Alright, so I'll try and tell that story and play the game. So, it was in high school.
You're not an outworlder.
And, me and a couple buddies adjacent. Skipped school one day.
Can we expect your loyalty?
And went downtown. And we were just killing some time, because we were skipping school, we just had to wait until class was over. So we decided to play some hacky sack. So we're playing some hacky sack, and I get the ball. I don't know if you guys know what hacky sack is. I don't really know how popular it was. But anyways, I ended up, we were in the parking lot of a casino. And, I guess on the security camera, what happened was I kicked the hacky sack onto the roof of a car, and I went to go and take it off the car. And what Buddy saw on security camera was he said that I was trying the door handles on vehicles, and just trying to steal a vehicle is what he thought. So anyways, we get back on the bus, and the cops pull the bus over. And, like, they're like, don't try to run away, we have dogs, like, on every block. And we're like, what the fuck? Like, what the hell is happening? Because to us, we didn't do anything. All we were doing was playing hacky sack. So, anyways, they take us to the jail. And, we all sit in the cells for... Well, my buddies got out early. Got out, like, in 2 hours. But I had to wait till my dad got off work, which was, like, 4 hours. So I was sitting in the cell for 4 hours, and what happened was, like, the cops reviewed the tape of the security officer and saw what actually happened, and so they just let us go. They were, of course, dicks about it, but, you know, they let us go. And that was my story. That's it. They literally opened the cell door and said, oh, sorry about that. Two Legos. Anyways, my mom was like, oh, you shouldn't have been skipping school. And I was like, you don't get arrested for skipping school. That is an unrealistic expectation. I'll switch too. I'm gonna switch to some Cetrion. Avalanche. Three Legos. That's too many Legos, man. I think that'd be enough to kill a man. Oh, I almost had the ground pound. Oh, short hop right over my, does not look like an overhead. Oh no, I'm dead. There was no leaves, no.
California games. No, I'm not familiar with that. Does it? Fuck, too slow.
There must be battles.
Final round. Fight!
Oh, that just whipped right underneath my toes. Should use forward one. Went for a down two and got thrown out of it. A little too early. Hope you step on a Lego. Nice shimmy. Good mix at the corner.
Can you ever use slides as a zone check? Yes, you can. Not really against,
Sub-Zero.
Not really against,
Cetrion,
because her boulders are mids, but
Sub-Zero.
Against other characters like Katana.
Shaolin Trap Dungeon.
Hey, DQ Beats, I appreciate that, man. Yeah, the deception eyes, man. How you been, Big Marcus? You playing this game?
Toasty.
TGI Fernando. Thanks for the follow, man.
Is there room for love in your heart?
Love gets in the way.
Love leads the way, Kuai Liang.
Round one, fight.
Ooh. Called him Kuai Liang, not Sub-Zero. That's like your parents using your middle name. We know you're in trouble when Cetrion calls you by your human name. Which is Twitch is becoming YouTube, man. Censor everything. No music for you. That's ridiculous. That's still traded. Should have meter burned it more because he hit me with a couple slides. I mean, if you're just throwing a slide out, you might as well meter burn it anyways. I live in the UK and it was cool, like the TV, and we thought everyone in California was a cool surfer dude into extreme sports like in the films. Yeah, Twitch censored music. At least that's what I was told by Twitch. Crushing blow for doing a nice ball. Seemed unreasonably unnecessary.
Round two, fight.
Boom, crushing blow. Frank White, what's going on, man? Good to see you.
Slide is not the answer. I've played a couple Avalanche players, and, like, that matchup's kind of annoying. I think you just weren't really sitting where you needed to be. Like, you kind of want to be, like, just outside of my range, you know? And then just kind of react to things with a slide. Easier said than done, obviously. I don't mean to downplay it. Don't see me on here much. I've been streaming like almost daily, man. Almost every day, about 8-ish p.m. Eastern. 5 p.m. Pacific time. Throw on them notifications, be part of the notification squad.
Our alliance was only... Round
one. It's hard if you got all these objects. Yeah, that's fair. Goes for slide number two. Ooh, nice. Hey, it's no problem, man. Work's more important. Ooh, nice spike with that. Slow. Ah, I thought you might try and press a button. Frank White is a legend, man. Spartan, it's because Twitch came out today saying you can't use any music in your streams or you're going to get copyright striked. Can we copy strike PewDiePie? Trying to not mash, that's good. Shujinki Think, I haven't heard of that one. So now we just have games up. Which means that my streams could be uploaded to YouTube.
I won all because of a 50-50. He literally was forced to guess there. Get them sued, slugheads. Use the tech. Don't take both hits of ground pound. I should have mentioned that earlier, actually. All your characters, just do that with all your characters. Just jump out of it. Then you're forcing me to switch up my strategy.
Round two, fight.
Whoa, that hitbox. This Cetrion can't be rushed down. Very smart not using your breakaway. That was a hard road to come back from.
Final round, fight.
Yeah, Frank White lost his very first match in the tournament and ran it back all the way from losers. This was like, I think, 48 people in this tournament. Ran it back all the way from losers and got third, I think. Crazy.
Round one, fight.
And the next day he beats me in ranked. Like a fucking boss. Just puts the exclamation mark on the cake. That's not what I wanted. Shout out to input window. No, I'm dead.
Paragon of light.
Otaku tester, glad you made it, man. Oh, if you would have teleported, boy. Rats. Jumped. Boom. Oh, I need the shield so bad right now. Oh, I lived. What? I hope you fucking trip on a sock and a fucking Lego goes up your dickhole. Stupid fucking fatal world. PS5 showcase is Thursday? I thought they canceled it. What up, Benny? Glad you could join us, man. First stream, eh?
Our
alliance was... Shut up, Tom.
Not fooling you. Smarter than your average bear? Just the average one, though. I mean, the grizzlies. There's something else. Shit. I'm dead. Hella dead. I get the shields! No, shields didn't save. Hey, Shorts is here. What's up, man? Kiryu's 003, my man. Destroy. Oh, nice. Good read. Boom! Snack shop? What up, bro? Thanks for all the gifted subs, my dude. Holy shit. It was a fairly quiet stream today. We were just enjoying some good gameplay. And then BAM! Brings our total. What up, Horatio? Our total sub count to 161 subscribers. Like, I want to do something if we hit 200 subscriber milestone, but, like, what the fuck do I do? I don't have any Twitch emotes left unless we go to a tier 2. I don't know how popular that is. It would have to be a pretty freaking sick emote, I think. Strip on stream. Holy Jesus. I think a lot of you would be regretting that afterwards. Great. Oh, to a taco tester, too. It's crazy, because, like, when I started this whole thing, I'd never had, like, more than, like, I think 30 subs was, like, my max, and, like, less than 2 months. I've absolutely annihilated that record. All right, there's another hit after that. Something. Yeah, hell yeah, drummer. Like, 90% of it's drummer. Aw, oh, combat player, what the hell, man? Final round. Stupid fight. Twitch. I also posted on YouTube as well. I posted in the community tab. Toasty. The newbies. that are on YouTube but not on Twitch yet. Oh, fuck. A duck and screw a kangaroo. Finger banging orangutan, support your local zoo. There's no way, even with shields, I'm surviving that. Boomed! Thanks for the follow, man. I think Noob's pretty balanced. I also think Noob is Broski's best character, because I think he's been playing him the longest. He's trash. What that is. No, I recruited him, so I can't say that he's trash. That's kind of what's happening with me and Katana right now, actually. Oh shit. Okay, good. I pressed the meter burn button, and yeah, I was gonna brutality you, and I didn't want to do that because I didn't want to be a dick. I'm gonna make this a first to 10, by the way, broski. And then I'll probably play a little bit more Combat League and then call it a day. We'll do sets with viewers another day. Just try Frost. I thought about it. Frostbite looked really cool, and apparently she does really well against, who is it that I need help with? Jade. But apparently not in Frostbite. Punish that harder. give the punish. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh, shit. What instrument do I play? A PS4 controller? I'm not a music. What do you call them? Music guys? What are the music guys? The calls for a third Lego? Musician, that's the one. Absolutely. I'm not a musician. And my dog's like, don't you ever forget it. Jones? Thanks for following me. Holy fuck. This set is insane right now. You'll regret that. I'm so sorry, broski. Is that really what you meant to do? Good fucking games, man. Down to the last freaking round. No. I kind of assumed that was like just a ghost ball all up in your face. Yeah, that was a really good set. I might upload that to the tubes if you're cool with it. But I respect your privacy. Might you were willing to play on stream, so I don't know.